What's up, guys? All these past to live die back to Jam and Earl. We figured out the issue. It looks like we might have discovered a minor glitch in the game here. Basically, when I got the rocket shoes, TLD was in the menu of the mailbox. So when I got it, it just basically made him take off from the mailbox like he was still in the menu, and he didn't get functionality back in his controller. The ducks with the cannon are after me, by the way. Tomato cannon. He couldn't turn or nothing until he finally went into his presence menu, and everything came back. So, very weird, but it happens. I guess they didn't figure on that possibly happening to somebody and making them drop like 2-3 levels. Oh, they almost got me. So, was there a ship piece on this level? I don't remember.
No.
No, we're just looking for the elevator.
Yeah, this was supposed to be a quick level.
Quick level, that's right. So I'm just going to follow the road on down here. See if I can't find the elevator while you make it up 3 levels. Tornado coming to get me. Ah, found the elevator. Get in. She told her kid to shush. She yelling at that kid, man. That ain't right. Oh, she told him to shut up. She didn't tell him to shush. That's wrong. That's bad parenting, in my opinion. Phone's ringing for somebody.
Probably for me, because I'm moving.
I guess that makes sense. Yay! That was helpful. What?
I don't remember what present that is.
I don't know. Just get in the elevator. We have enough presents for now. This is fun, just opening the doors to the elevator. You're only one level away now. Uh-oh. For what? I already have too many presents. It's safer in here.
Go open a present.
No, I might get rocket shoes or something. Well, I already identified those, but I'll get something terrible to kill me. I'll spawn bees.
No.
Uh-oh.
Yep.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Get back up there.
Oh, no.
Nope.
Make it right. Go to Carrot Guy. Take him to Carrot Guy. No, you're screwed.
Oh, that would be...
It's probably better that you're going back down to 6.
Why?
Because if you would have spawned on an island by yourself with the dentist...
I would have had to go back down to 6 anyway.
Yeah, but you would have been hurt. So at least this way it didn't hurt you. You just followed that big old booty of yours and bounced up and down for a little bit. What a fascinating episode for me so far.
Yep.
Well, I'm trapped in the elevator by the screaming parent with the kid in the cart thing. And the kid's riding in the party's not supposed to, and he's standing up. That's dangerous. But not only is she yelling at him and telling him to shut up, she's being a bad parent, and he's not safe. She should have him secured in that little baskety part that you put the kid in. Yeah, at least you don't have to go far.
That is the same spot they dropped me off last time.
Oh, no! Okay. You don't have any decoys, huh?
I don't know.
I think you're away from them. I think you're good.
I didn't really take any tour.
Get in there before the bees get you. Alright, now you're coming up to 8, right? So as long as the tornado doesn't get you. Katie Kate, make sure you eat that.
Oh, look at that.
And you're only, 3-4 miles away. Eat the pie, too. Or the watermelon. You can eat the pie, too, if you want. Drown. No, I'm just kidding. Don't eat that. That's bad. That's moldy bread. Which is not good here on Earth at all. Which, evidently, this is Earth. Quicksand frickin' everywhere. Too many presents. Let's see how close you are. Nope, not close just yet. Boo-ba-doo, boo-ba-doo, boo-boo, boo-doo, boo-boo, boo-doo, boo-doo. Mailbox, eat him!
That mailbox screwed me over.
Yes, it did. Oh, Jesus. I'm sorry. No! Oh, wait. That's a good thing, right?
What?
Just don't drown. Don't drown. Good call.
Aren't you here?
That was good thinking. Swift thinking there, Earl. Very nice. Alright, hopefully there's another ship piece, because what do we have, three now?
Yeah.
We gotta find seven more?
Yep.
Oh, I wasn't reading that. What'd he say? Something about the walls.
I don't know. Stop writing on the walls?
Maybe. Ship piece here. Alright, I'm going north.
Go south-ish east.
South-ish east. Show me where that is on a compass. Oh, we forgot to do the presents near each other thing.
Oh, we're still sort of close.
Yeah. Come on up here, and I will open this one. I hit the wrong button. Oh, what does that do?
It's like teleports you to another part.
What does she do?
I don't remember.
Where did I get... Oh, wow. Yeah.
Man, there's presents all over.
Open something. I don't have to be there. Or you can drop the other stuff if you don't want to.
Have
drink a root beer? You're going to burp now, though. Well, then you can't sneak up on Santa. Like I said, you can drop the rain cloud, or if you have a rain cloud.
All right, that works. Oh, you know what that does?
No.
It makes the bad people dance.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
The bad people.
Bad people.
The bad people. Uh-oh. Oh, crap. Ah!
Found the elevator.
There's a ship piece on this level, though.
Yeah. Just saying.
Oh, frick. I fell down to level 8, and it's not awesome. There's a dentist guy. He's gonna stab me with a drill. Run away. Oh, crap. Shoot the dentist. No, no, ducks. No! Oh. Man, your headset's like really loud. I can hear that. Weird how it wasn't very loud for Borderlands.
Yep.
Borderlands live stream. That was fun. Can use some food. Do you have any food around here? Yeah, but I might get a yuck and I don't want to do that. Yeah. Aha.
Looking at your screen.
You almost came down and joined me.
Cheeseburger.
Portobello. Ship piece. Yeah, that thing. Amplimator. Connector.
Maybe going down to 8.
Alright.
Oh,
I'm head up for the elevator.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's stealing presents. He's just stole one. Oh, dude. Oh my god. There's 4 sets of bees up here.
Yep.
Oh, get away from me. There's presents over here. Get away. Oh, crap. Oh, I gotta go the other way. There's an elevator. No. Come eat the fungus. Eat the moldy bread and die, stupid gopher, or whatever you are. Present stealing thing. Where do I go? I go this way.
There's cereal up here.
Yeah, I need that. Where does this go? Okay, this is good. pretty good timing, too, because I think we're going to end the episode after we get into the elevator. If I can avoid these bees. Oh, my God. Swim. Live, 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 live. Oh, they followed me, those bastards. How did they know where I was? I was underwater. Food. Yes. Cereal. All right, yeah, that's 10 minutes right there, so we're going to end that episode as soon as we get up to the next level. What time is it? 1:42 in the morning, soon to be 3 o'clock. Stupid daylight savings time. I missed what they said again, too. Ship piece here? No? Damn it. Level 10! We'll be back in the next one.